I do want to mention to that end that Doctors for America is embarking on a historic bus tour